In this question, a light bulb is connected to an average RMS voltage of 120 volts and uses an average